Suzie Schuster.
Brandon Schuster.
I actually don't find it troublesome, the mother-son coach-swimmer relationship. Brandon is a very easygoing child. He tends to take a leadership position in the team. He's a good role model, and with having that as a son yet comes swimmer, it makes it a very nice job to do.
Well, it's good and bad because it's like having a coach all the time at home when you don't want to swim and don't want to know your times. And you have to kind of switch your brain to like, she's your mom or she's your coach. And it's kind of hard to do. It's very easygoing.
On the whole, it does work. You know, as long as we know our timeouts and we know our limitations and respect each other's boundaries, it works quite well. He was born in the Fiji Islands. And so with lack of other things to do, we'd always find ourselves in the sea or the pool. And it was just something that we would do naturally. So he was always in the water. He never had formal swim lessons until he joined squad. And from there we just kind of developed the whole program.
Well, I've been training for a while now, but the first time I did competition was last year. We went to Fiji for Age Nationals in April, and that was the first time I had like a real competition against other squads. So that was pretty big for me, getting new to everything. And also, like, when you're going to swim, the adrenaline rush that you get, that's really cool. I like that part.